You look familiar.
Oh, yeah. I drink here a lot.
No. Were you at the hospital earlier?
Yeah, I was. I'm a firefighter. I was bringing something.
Oh, my God. Yes, you are the one who ran in with the nose.
Yeah, Captain Maya Bishop.
Dr. Carina DeLuca. Well, okay, so if I buy you a drink, would you tell me the story of how you ended up carrying a nose in a plastic bag?
Sorry, I'm drinking alone today.
Okay. Are you sure?
Who's Carina?
A friend of mine.
Go shine your light, Bella.
Do you remember the first night we hooked up? Is there a point here?
And there she is. That jerk that tried to push me away the following morning.
Hi.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
I saw Warren at the hospital and he said it was a tough day, so...
I brought you something special. Lasagna.
Does lasagna mean something to you two?
More than you can imagine.
I don't need a girlfriend.
Wow. Okay. My apologies. It was nice meeting you, then.
You don't have to push me away anymore.
She has massive walls around her heart.
And she's taking them down.
I'm sorry.
Brick by brick. For you.
I understand something now.
And every time I'm near you, I just want to let gravity pull me back to you.
We never finished our foundation.
I love you.
And I made things worse by trying to build this.
And whatever we're going through, we'll get through it together because... Maya.
Karina.
Our love story is beautiful and I don't want to lose it.
I still need you to get help.
But what you did, there's no hormones to blame, my love.
Whole huge, amazing structure on it was almost really awful and really devastating, and then it wasn't. Kind of like us.
If we're going to have a baby together, you need to get help.
If?
Am I just signing up for more pain?
I do know she loves you. This foundation that couldn't support it.
Okay, look at me. Yeah, look at me. Your eyes only need to be on me. No. No eyes forward. Eyes only on me.
Who taught you eyes forward?
What's the rule?
My father.
Always look forward.
Always look forward.
So I'm gonna go on a run.
Where are you going?
For a run.
We were happy, and you created chaos.
Try not to be mad at you. Well, I just slept with Jack an hour ago, so be mad at that.
If you walk out that door, we're done. Do you hear me?
I don't want to lose us.
I'd much rather do something that I don't want to than lose you.
I lose you either way, Bella. I'd rather lose you and have you be alive.
No, Karina, how could you do this to me?
My father. Hated her for losing.
Why does every conversation about us has to be about winners and losers?
Me and happiness, and you needed to wreck it.
Who in the best relationship I ever had because of him?
Up and down and up and down, and it reminds me of my childhood, and it's crazy making.
Feel fine.
And I'm telling you, you're not fine. You need help. You need rest.
Stop telling me what I need, okay? You don't know what I need. I am terrified that I am going to snap at her like him, and that she is going to stop loving me.
I can see that you're pushing me away, and I want to give you space.
So give me space.
Being back in here, it feels so painful. Because for months, I was in this bed alone. You shut me out. You were here, but you were not. I wasn't the person you run to. I was the person you run from.
Maya, isn't it possible with everything else you've accomplished?
I want to fix it.
But I would like to try.
That you could learn to let yourself rest and sleep.
I miss my wife. My wife. I love my wife.
I know. I love you.
I love you.
And love in this life. Instead of waiting for death to set you free.
I'm sorry for everything I put you through.
Just please forgive me.
Let me go home. We can figure this out. You can help me.
Maya, no.
At home.
You're not going home.
It wasn't fair.
I can't help you there. I've tried, but you don't let me, so this is me helping you.
How are you, Carina? How are you feeling? Do you need anything? Is there anything that I can do for you? What should we do next? All these are normal things that you can say to your wife now.
No, the normal thing is doing a test together. I'm sorry that I didn't listen to you when you tried to help me. But trying to control me, that's not gonna work for either of us. I know that the version of us that is happy. I remember the first time I saw my wife at our wedding. For a few seconds, everything stopped. Nothing else existed. It was just me and her.
I love and I choose you.
Against the world.
I don't need to say anything else. We're good.
You're good?
Yeah.
And late. And lovely.
But I want her back the way she was. I want us back the way we were. And so I'm waiting. But it's hard.
Am I supposed to trust you? I don't know. I don't know.
Died in that hospital that day.
No, I can't. Carina! Carina!
Look.
Carina!
The future is scary.
How could you?
But that is part of the fun of it. No one knows what comes next, but that's what is so special about marriage. Finding that person that you want to share it with. The ups, the downs.
I now pronounce you wife and wife.
All of it.
Because I want to matter.
But I'm okay spending every day trying to convince you to.
But I'm willing to put in the work to rebuild us.
I need you to win me back. Slowly.
To make us stronger. Carina DeLuca, will you go on a date with me? And better.
I'll be better.
You said that.
I mean it.
Can I take you out again? Because I know from the first time I saw you in that bar.
You know this is the first place we met. Right?
Yes, but the first time I saw you was when you brought in the nose. I knew it right away when I saw her. If you could call one person in the whole world right now, who would that be?
I want to call my wife. Can I call my wife?
Can I call you later and not talk about babies?
You can call me anytime and talk about anything you want.
You are the person.
Bye, Proby. Call me after, please, babe. I love you both.
That I wanted to call.
That's how you know.
I'm here for you. I'm not leaving.
Maya.
Okay, Maya, you're having a panic attack. It's okay. It's okay. I've got you.
I'm not trying.
Yes, go.
Carina, going anywhere.
You have to go.
We have to get some of this off of you. I will take it. Blame me. I just want to scream so that some of this pressure goes away.
So scream. Do it. Let it out.
I can't. I should have gotten to you sooner. I should have been there. Blame me.
Scream.
You're a really good sister.
Give me the guilt, okay? Give me the blame. Give me the part that stings the most. Okay, let me hold on to it for a little while, and when you're feeling a little stronger, you can have it all back.
I called everyone.
did the whole list and all the things.
Thank you. You wouldn't have done that for me.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for letting me in.
Thank you for coming.
Why don't we start fresh? In a house.
Go home.
I want a place where we can build a life for us and our new family.
Go be with your wife and your baby. Our house. Our house.
Our home.
I'm in.
What the hell is the point of finding your person if...
Karina, it's okay. It's gonna be okay.
What good is this gonna do?
It's going to be okay. We are going to figure something out, okay?
Breathe.
You don't get to weather the storms together.
Good. We'll be okay. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I love you. What I know is that I want to be in this beautiful mess of a changing world with you.
But I don't want to just basically do anything with you. I want to do everything. For real.
Look, I know you have a crappy father, but I still think you'll be a wonderful mother.
I've been thinking this whole time that I need to stick to some plan.
I want you, I want us to break our family pattern. We're not our parents, and I refuse to live in the shadow of their mistakes.
I love you. I want to want what you want. I don't yet.
But I want to.
But I can't do it. But plans don't work. People die. Families fall apart.
He has no idea his mom didn't make it.
You did the best that you could. We can do this. We can. I can do this.
Really?
Let's be his moms. Let's have a baby. Doesn't mean we can't still get pregnant. And we're perfect candidates for emergency foster care. I'm a paramedic. You're a doctor.
Yes. I want a baby more than anything.
Hi, little Liam. I know.
I'm Carina. And this is Maya. And we'd like to be your moms.
We are gonna have a baby.
I wanna be a mom, but I want my wife to be here with me. I want her to be committed and involved. I don't wanna do this alone.
I grew up with a baby brother, and when I think about having a child, I always imagine a baby boy. It just feels right.
Isn't it crazy how fast you can fall in love with someone? I can take my eyes off him. He's everything I've ever wanted.
I'm scared that,
Maya.
I need to be alone right now.
Maya, where are you going? Maya, you don't get to shut down when things get tough.
Believe me, it was better than the alternative.
After days like this, you won't want to have another baby.
You don't have to worry about that.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. Because I still like to do IVF.
Okay, what?
Do it.
Okay.
Yeah?
I've always wanted to give birth. Not just have a baby. Give birth. And I might not get to, and this makes me a little meaner too, and...
You want to be the one who carries. We are not pregnant. Again.
I'm not pregnant. I can't get pregnant. First positive pregnancy test. The eggs I have left are not viable. I mean,
so sorry.
And it isn't real. I'm so sorry I put you through all this, and now Liam won't get to be a brother, and you didn't even want to have kids in the first place.
Stop.
Her career is her baby.
But we've kept working together. And she's not doing that for the job. She's doing that for you, for both of you.
There is nothing she wants more than her captaincy back.
There's something she wants more.
Let me out.
We're in the middle of the street.
We're 10 blocks from Greystone. It'll be faster if I run.
Let her out.
You sure you're okay?
I will be. Just need to get to Karina.
That's the thing she'll fight for. That she'll break her hands to protect over and over. That's the dream she's chasing.
You're okay.
I
didn't want to have a family until you showed me
what a family was.
Not me, not having a family. I come second.
Okay. I didn't find my home until I met you, Bambino. You're my home.
What about my eggs? Can we use my eggs? Can you get pregnant with my eggs?
Proviamoci, amore mio.
I want to hold a little you.
Yeah, me too.
I want them to have these eyes.
And this nose.
And this freckle. I want to have another version of you that I can count my blessings on.
I have a wife. We're trying to adopt a son.
I'm scared that...
Liam's social worker called. She found his bio dad.
I'll be heartbroken if they don't let us adopt him. I can barely say that out loud.
We have Liam.
We do. Although we don't even know if we'll be able to keep him.
We're gonna go into this meeting and fight. We fight.
Yeah.
He doesn't want custody. So?
So, we are on the foster to adopt track with Liam.
Oh. Yeah.
I can't wait for this to be official so we won't be stressed anymore.
I am building a family.
We are making a life here and a family, and it's important for me that she's happy.
What you and I have is fantastico. Maya, it's ours. It's just ours.
You're not allowed to touch the beautiful life that I've created. Because you would ruin it.
Watching you bring that life into the world like it was nothing, like it was just another day, which I guess for you it is, I think I fell in love with you all over again.
Mm-hmm. We did.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe one more kiss, though?
Just one more.
No.
Just one more.
No.
Just one more. Just one more.
Come on.
Just one more. Just one more.
And it's
wonderful
and lovely and satisfying and something that I have never had before.
I have love that we never knew existed as kids, and I wanted you to have that too, but
you don't want it. And I won't risk losing it.
Amor mio!
Maybe.
It's like I have a crush on her or something.
Call me.
I've known you for half of my life, and honestly, I have never seen you as at peace as I did when I saw you with her.
Oh, I'm so in love with her.
Where's Carina?
Marry me.
Love is precious.
Don't waste it on someone else. I'll love you back.
It was good to feel safe with you.
Oh my God, what happened?
Oh, no,
are you okay?
We're fine.
Okay? Is Liam okay?
It's fine. It's...
I love you, Maya.
You two are meant to be.
I missed you.
Move in with me.
You are my conscience.
I'm fine.
Okay.
Breathe. Four.
Don't cry.
But I love her.
Please, please burn me now. Marry me.
Come and kiss me.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Dammi un bacio.
Was that kiss me?
Yeah.
Then I'm coming home, Bambina.
Look at you, already prioritizing the well-being of our future kid. My mom didn't do it, your mom didn't do it.
You're gonna be a great mom.
What?
I didn't know I needed to hear that.
I love you.
It was so hard being around you and not being able to put my hands on you. But first, I'd rather focus on my heart.
Hot.
Hot one.
Hot.
Oh, she's hot. And now, where were we?
I wish I was there holding your hand.
You'll be here for the important ones.
Is it cliche if I think that every appointment is important?
It's one of the many reasons I love you.
And that's why you trust your partner.
Eyes only on me.
They mirror back the best version of you.
Maya Kathleen, you have come a long way since monogamy is for the weak.
Or the very, very dedicated.
Or the very, very dedicated is what I said.
And that's who I am now.
Should I take a pregnancy test? It's been 12 days.
Huh? Oh,
no.
I mean, sure, if you want to.
No, no, it's probably too early anyways. It can wait.
Wait, are you sure?
Yeah. I can't believe that there's a possibility. There's a baby in there. Our baby.
No, no, no.
Negative.
You said yourself it is too early to tell from an at-home test.
Then I almost can't even bring myself to look because if it's negative, I don't think I can take another hit, so I can't look.
I'm sorry. I'm excited.
I just wanted this for so long that if I let myself get too excited about it now before we know for sure, I'm afraid that I won't be able to take it if...
No ifs. She's convinced she's not pregnant because she's had so much trouble, and I don't know how to help her.
I love you.
I love you.
Just be there for her.
Did you say it?
Forget about it. I don't have time for this. I don't. I have patience, and whether I'm pregnant or not, I'm not gonna stop doing my job because I have a wife and I have a life and I have a career. I have a great career.
Dr. DeLuca.
What?
You're pregnant.
The thing about fantasies is...
No, what?
You're gonna have a baby.
I don't ever want to live without you.
Oh my God.
I think about dying.
When reality comes, it's rarely how you pictured it.
It soothes me when I can't sleep. When I'm anxious, I think about dying, and then I can fall asleep.
I'm scared that I'm going to die on the job.
I mean, my job is so high stakes and high danger. If something ever happened
no,
to
don't
me,
you dare.
I am just saying.
Are we doing this?
I can get to it.
Maya,
I can get
Maya,
to it.
What the hell are you doing?
Maya, get away!
Oh!
Marina! Bishop, don't move! We're gonna get you now!
You changed my life.
Marina! Danny! Are you there? I'm scared! I don't think I'm getting out of here!
Did you say it?
What?
I'm
scared. Just a little bit. All the time.
What if I never see him again?
Is he at home?
I'll see you at home.
I had to bring Maya in.
Oh, my God.
And leave you.
God forbid something happens to you. I don't want to leave you alone.
To raise Liam alone?
For a day that is supposed to be one of the happiest days of your life. Just might turn out to be your worst.
Try and concentrate on everything you have waiting for you when you get out of there! All you have to live for!
Carina, I don't know if I want kids, and the world is a mess right
now.
Yes,
the world is a mess, and the world is changing right now as we're standing here. The world is changing, and it's beautiful. We can worry about kids later.
I think if it doesn't work, I'd maybe be willing to give it a shot.
No, I want more than one, because my brother was everything to me, but I've always wanted three.
Then we'd be outnumbered, so that's a no.
Okay.
Why are you in brush gear?
I'll tell you in a second.
I'm so proud of you.
Scaring me. I was so scared for you out there. Let's face it, I was scared for me too, because I didn't want to end up being a single mom of two tiny babies. Mm-hmm. Oh my God, we're pregnant. We're pregnant.